Virtus Pro's just getting invited to all these lands, and they're bombing the majority of them.
The whole VP, almost the whole roster could be gone.
They were fucking terrible online.
This isn't new. Obviously, the VP of old has been long gone for quite a while now.
You're not a top quality team.
I think here's the important part about this Virtus Pro roster is that, you know, they've been around for so long in 1.6. They have one of the greatest players in all of Counter-Strike. Remember writing an article about them in 2004 with a team called Pentagram. They've played this game and given their lives to this game when there was no prize money, when there was no salary. So whatever comes next, I think seeing the, and you'll probably understand this as well, seeing the, some of like the disrespect that comes out from the community towards these guys and these players, it doesn't sit well.
Yeah.
And this is a team that, you know, the word legend gets thrown around. You saw Stewie there, perfectly fine, but the word legend gets thrown around for any old reason. It's really losing its value. But for these guys, like, legend doesn't even come close to what they've contributed to this scene. Whether any of these players retire, whether we never see this lineup again, I don't know. But this community, this Counter-Strike scene is going to miss something when this lineup does go away.
Yeah!
block him off with a smoke waiting. Taven goes down the alley. Again, he jumps for the third one again.
Smoked out the bomb, there's another.